McDowell High School's longtime swimming coach, Dave Schultz, has been temporarily removed from the job as the district looks into allegations of improper behavior. Saida Abbott spoke to students and families. She joins us now in the control room with more. Saida?
Yeah, Sean, allegedly there is an inappropriate photo of Schultz online, but this still has to be verified. The school district is saying they'll release information after the investigation is complete.
Dave Schultz, McDowell High School's swim coach, has been temporarily removed after a vote was taken Monday night by the school board because of impropriety allegations. Darcy Mosley, assistant superintendent at the district, said she's aware of the concern.
We are reviewing allegations relative to the concern that was brought forward. Beyond that, I can't share specifics because it is a personnel matter.
Mosley added that the district takes these situations very seriously.
We use the Knox McLaughlin Gornal and Sennett firm in consult with them to ensure that we handle any investigation appropriately.
It was an adult who alerted the school district. Schultz has worked at the school for 30-plus years.
The swim team's assistant coach will be taking over the program until this case is settled.
Bruce Kerr's grandson is a ninth grader at the school. He reacted to the controversy when he was dropping off his grandson.
I think it's probably not a good thing for him to be doing that online. Setting a bad example for the young people, and it's probably not a real good thing, no.
The school held a meeting Tuesday night with parents to offer them any support or information that they need.
I did reach out to Schultz on his cell phone number, but he has not yet contacted us back. Sean?
Saida Abbas in the control room tonight. Thanks, Saida.